YouTube, what's going on? Back at it again with another video. This time is a hat video, a hat review. My box, I already opened it, I couldn't wait. I got it from Fanatics. I got to tell y'all, I got it from Fanatics. As y'all know, Fanatics, they give you a coupon, and they also give wine vouchers. I ain't gonna use none of that right now. All right, so we got Colorado Rockies, Jackie Robinson Day hat. This is the home version. Yeah, this is the home version. Got the patch on the side, black underbell. Oh. Little piece of tape, black underbell, black sweatband, size 8, size 7 7/8, Nerva tag, authentics, on field, that right there, that patch is so nice, this patch is real nice. I want to try. I'm gonna see if I can find the the Brooklyn Dodgers drawn with the patch. I want to get that one. The MLB logo on the back, black and purple, black button. I mean purple button. Oh, right there. Originally, I wanted this hat for my niece's birthday. It was this past weekend, but it didn't come in time. And it almost took 2 weeks to get here, which is crazy. I ain't never experienced having a hat get here almost 2 weeks. It was my first experience. It was crazy. I was going crazy. I wanted it so bad. But here we go again. A lot of Rockies. Patch on the side, whatever flag on the other side, gold foil sticker, 7 7/8, and yeah, that's my latest pickup. Don't forget to like this video, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you again in the next one. Peace.